That is hit well to left field. Kelvin Gutiérrez gets one up on the stairs for a two-run home run. So it took the Royals 8 innings, but they are on the board. It is 6-2 as Gutiérrez gets his first of the year.